Spokane is in an exceptional location. We live in one of the most beautiful places on earth. If you like to run, hike, walk, bike, swim, anything that you can possibly think of outside, we have a remarkable place. I have traveled a fair amount over the years, and I always ask myself, would I live here? And I always come back to Spokane.
I love it here, yeah. Of course, I came from Missoula, which wasn't that far away to begin with, but I love Spokane. It has a bigger city feel without the big city.
You can actually bike to Idaho from our parking lot or walk downtown to visit any number of restaurants or internship opportunities with the courthouse or local law firms, which I think is a really unique attribute of Gonzaga Law School.
It's a small enough city to where you can be a part of close-knit communities, I think, within the city, meet people that care about the same things that you do outside of law school. So that's been really rewarding, is to feel like I'm part of a city here that's not just Gonzaga. It's beautiful. I did not expect that. I'd never been to Spokane, and I grew up in this corner of the world, right? But the downtown, it's probably where I spend most of my time. There's shops and restaurants, and there's a bookstore we spend a lot of time in. And then it's so fun because you're walking down the city street, and all of a sudden there's this beautiful river with like waterfalls and bridges, and where am I? So it's just a little unexpected. It feels kind of like a random little oasis over here in Eastern Washington.
It's not uncommon that people usually think twice about coming to Spokane, but once they're here, they usually think twice about leaving.